This is Carol Ann Benanti reporting from Bocelli Restaurant tonight. We have Paul Nigro, the bartender, who's going to demonstrate the proper way to make an espresso martini. Paul?
First we start, ice in the shaker. A little 4-count vanilla vodka. Another 4-count Kahlua. Some fresh espresso. Shake it up.
Delicioso.